Hello. Hello and welcome to Celestial Space Fact. Today we will learn and know about Sombrero Galaxy facts. Sombrero Galaxy. We have learned about the Milky Way Galaxy and two more, and this is one more galaxy, Sombrero Galaxy, which designation is M104 or NGC 4594. Its type is spiral and diameter is 50,000 light years, and the distance is 29 mly, and the mass is 800 billion. Constellation is Virgo. Okay. Sombrero Galaxy is one of the most unusual looking barred spiral galaxies visible from the Earth. Its bright nucleus, large central bulge, and spiral arm threaded through with a thick dust lane make it look a little like a hat from Mexico. The dust lane is a ring that circles the bulge of galaxy, and it is rich with gas, dust, and hydrogen gas. Because it has all elements needed for the star formation, it's not surprising that astronomers have found many sites of star formation inside. Facts about the Sombrero Galaxy. The Sombrero Galaxy may not be the part of, guys, my pronunciation can be a little wrong, please forgive me for that. This galaxy may not be part of former galaxy group that could be a member of a string of galaxies that extends away from Virgo cluster. As many as 2000 globular clusters swan around the core of Sombrero Galaxy, and the number could be related to size of central bulge. Sombrero has a central supermassive black hole at its heart. Observations of star motion near the black hole suggest it could have the mass of a billion suns, perhaps the most massive of any black hole found so far at the heart of a galaxy. Sombrero Galaxy is a favorite target for well-equipped amateur astronomers. If you have a good dark sky sight, it can be spotted through binoculars. Those with large telescope can spot the dust lane. Sombrero is a spring and early summer observing object halfway between the constellations Virgo and Cornus. NASA's Hubble Space Telescope and Spitzer Space Telescope have been used to study the Sombrero in visible and infrared light. The starburst regions stand out in infrared wavelengths are mostly located along the outer rim of the dust ring surrounding the galaxy's core. The Sombrero Galaxy looks as it does partly because we are viewing it edge on from our point of view here on the Earth. Wow, there are so many galaxies, but our galaxy is Milky Way. I am learning about the facts and sharing with you all, and thank you so much for all the support you are giving. Love, have a nice day, and last but not the least, please, if you want, then please do like, comment, share, and subscribe to our YouTube channel, Celestial Space Facts, so that we can reach 1 million soon. Wow, 1 million is a dream very far away right now, but you never know. If you like my content, then you can make it possible. Please subscribe and hit the bell icon.